following me. I don't like this. Okay. I'm not liking Caitlyn being right next to me.
A dead body has been discovered.
Oh, get wrecked, Tom. Okay, Nathan, what's up? What's happening?
Okay. So, I walked in, and there was a body. That's what happened.
Dude, oh, no, that's crazy. I bet you killed him. I bet you killed him.
Really?
I'm straight away, so I'm voting for you.
Opposite admin.
Immediately?
Immediately.
I
refuse. I
didn't see anyone, so you know.
Tom's still- oh yeah, Tom's dead.
Tom's dead.
Good job. Look at the detective go.
It's either a self-report or we don't know. At all. Peter's just like,
already.
I vote for Nathan.
Do we trust the words? I don't know.
Honestly, I don't think I'm right, but I just need to.
It could be Nikita just saying that it's Nathan.
And I think it's Nathan.
Oh no.
Wow, how dare you vote for Michelle?
Why are you discussing with Caitlyn? I didn't do anything.
He was ejected? Oh shit, I was wrong. Whoops. Okay. My next guess?
Being very quiet, that's why I was sort of suspicious.
Okay, my next guess, it do be, Michelle is my next guess. So where am I going? I'm here. I have a thing to do here. Okay, cool, that works. That, or could be Biara, actually. Actually, you know what, screw it, I think it's Michelle. I'm voting Michelle next time, I don't care. Oh, can I report this? Report. Someone murdered Caitlyn. It was really freaking sad. I think it was Biara.
Yeah, I think it's Biara too.
Why is it me?
Because I finished. Okay, sorry, you can start first.
So I did comms and Michelle was there, and I thought she was kind of there for a suspiciously long time, but like,
yeah, I was
it
waiting
took me a while.
For, because Caitlyn, I saw Caitlyn went to the other office because you need to do it the same time or something. Like the codes for it, the communication when it's sabotage. And I was waiting for Caitlyn. I was like, Caitlyn's not doing anything. You just need to put numbers. Why is she not doing anything? And then I was sus with Biara because I was at the emergency room after I finished my task. And then all of a sudden, Biara was on the balcony where there's a vent under. And I didn't see her went to the entrance of the cafeteria. So,
I'm not gonna lie, the entire time I was running, I'm saying, it's Michelle, it's Michelle, it's Michelle. So, I don't know which one of you it is, because Michelle could have vented after killing Caitlyn.
I've never went to any of the vents at all.
But
so.
I didn't know that. I'm voting for Biara, because she seems most sus, but I'm just saying, I think it was you.
I would be surprised if it's Nikita.
Oh yeah, because I'm not that skilled.
Ooh, it's so hard to be alone.
Alright. Crewmate, again, I don't kind of want to be an imposter. God damn. Alright, well, I don't have to be here. So I might do this one first. This one takes forever. So do that, and then that's all we have to do. We can come back to it. I think. Yeah, it takes a couple seconds. Alright, so. Need to keep track of who I see where because I'm so bad at that. So all my things are kind of up here. I saw Michelle, so Michelle was up here. That's a little. Sorry, lights aren't there. I thought lights were there. Ah, she's scaring me. Oh! Shit! Please tell me you saw that. Please. Vote him off first.
Biara.
Oh. No, I saw Michelle. I know it's Michelle.
I'm gonna tell you the whole story. So I was
a few moments later.
Just pop out of nowhere, but then after the lights went on, Biara was still at the reactor.
2,000 years later.
I was literally passing by both Michelle and then Nicole. And then I was going to the rock.
Oh my god, I need to
listen
to Nathan. I'm so
mad at
him.
And then suddenly,
if you vote me, go to the emergency room and press the button and then vote Biara. I'm gonna tell you, I'm innocent.
No, it's not me.
I'm innocent.
It's Michelle. Michelle.
Oh.
Vote the Yada next, okay? Vote the Yada next. Don't die.
It's literally Nathan.
It's not me! Okay, vote me.
What? Nathan and Aaron. Two people you vote out.
I think it's
every single
Simon.
Time.
Okay, so Nathan. I'm gonna tell you now, it's 100% me.
Fuck you.
Alright, Tom, get it!
Caitlin, why didn't you
vote
run?
Vote Nathan out every single time. Vote Nathan first. Vote this man first. What did I say?
This is Michelle's fault.
That was
fun. Awesome.
I hate you. Guys, the door's about to open. Cool. I'd just like to vent out of here, please. Vent. Okay. What's happening?
Okay. So, I went to go check on the nuclear reactor. And yep. Michelle was coming up behind me. I go to the exit, the decontamination thing, and I found Nathan's decapitated body.
Damn it, I wanted to vote him out.
Oh.
I'm still voting him when he's dead.
Okay.
I don't think it's Caitlin because I saw the body as well when she was moving.
It's possible that the person vented. So what I was doing, I was still in the first room where everyone came from because I was doing the two tasks that took forever. And yeah. I don't have any other alibi. I don't have anyone. So
I was, because I kept going to the wrong room because I kept getting lost even with the map to go to the reactor thing. Running past the
door. Same. I thought it was on the office, but it was the reactor.
Yeah, I kept running to the wrong room and I'm like, oh shit.
And the Oscar goes to
Long Schlong. Yeah, Tom.
Maybe Tom. He's muted. Tom.
Tom's muted.
I was in the top right where Caitlin when the reactor went off, but I didn't go down to the reactor because I saw Caitlin run there, and all my other tasks left were up where I am now, so I thought, okay, I'll leave it to the others, I'll finish my tasks. I did see Nikita keep running past all the doors and everything.
I'm lost.
I don't trust that. I vote for Tom.
What about
me?
Michelle?
What about Michelle?
Caitlin, you didn't know where I was?
No, I didn't. I did not see you.
I was literally standing in the same spot as you.
I mean, Caitlin could be trying to just vote people out instead, because I think.
Yeah, I'm kind of feeling sus towards Caitlin now, just because of that.
Caitlin. I'm just keeping an eye on people. Getting lost. And this isn't me pretending. This is me actually like genuinely getting lost.
I just found Caitlin's dead body in the cafeteria. Nikita, you were there too.
Well, yeah, no, I just
saw you run up past the body.
I just ran up and saw it.
Okay. I know. I was with Beata.
I know.
Well, there goes my stuff of Caitlin.
I know who is the imposter.
How?
It's Michelle.
It's not me. I was literally
doing it.
I didn't vent. I know
you vented because
it's not
I was
me. It's either, I'm pretty sure, I had a feeling it's just Nikita, but because she did say that she's gonna kill.
I said I want to vote him out,
I want to vote it out, sorry. Yeah, I was just talking about Nikita.
It's
not me. Ate, you're gonna regret this. You can
I have
vote
three
me
people
out.
Here arguing, I don't know what to do.
You can vote me out, I don't care. You're gonna lose.
Tom, you were there in the cafeteria, but I don't think it's you because I saw you run in and I ran in from the other way because I was like at the
Yeah, I only have one task left and it was Yeah, I have one task left and it's in that area. I'm not gonna say where for safety reasons, but it's in that area.
I think Michelle's
kind of sucks. I have one last task and I wasn't even the vent and you went there at the reactor. I was not at the vent. I was literally like on the upper freaking room.
Wait, Beata, where were you?
I was going to the left and going up through that hole with the doors that shut.
Alright, because I went up the hallway and I saw you go with me. And then when I kept going up, I think you went down left. I never saw Michelle at all. And I saw Nikita go down and Caitlin was standing in the hallway at the fork crossing.
Freaking vote me out. It's Beata. I'm gonna say it's Beata now.
Okay, run away from Beata. if it isn't. Rejected. Oh shit. Alright, so are we all in agreement that it's Beata?
I don't know.
It wasn't Michelle.
You will not win. It wasn't Michelle.
What? No, I'm still sus of Caitlyn.
Oh, honestly, same. But, cause, like, it
yeah,
wasn't,
I mean, Sean could have done it.
It wasn't Michelle, and Michelle was saying that it was Beata, and I honestly don't think it's you, Tom.
I'm not good at lying, guys. I'm so bad as an imposter. So
but I know Nikita
imposter.
Is, but Nikita, that's also why I'm not sus, because she is good at acting.
I see. I'm an actress, haha. I'm so wrong.
What about you, Tom? Aren't you a good actor, too?
Actually, yeah, Tom, you do like a lot of like theater and drama stuff.
Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Pulling those cards.
I forgot about them. Oh, it's going to come down to me deciding.
Yeah,
Nikita's already sold that I'm the imposter.
But no,
because
now I'm thinking, because I just like didn't do Tom because I saw him run into the cafeteria, but what if he was already there and then ran back? I didn't fully see you enter, I just saw you in there.
No, because I ran in, and then when I ran in and clicked the body, you were running past the body.
No, I wasn't. I was running in, like
you...
the body.
No, I saw you run past it.
I was running to... No, so... No. I was actually running
no,
to the
okay,
body.
Okay, now I'm clicking Nikita.
No, I don't trust you. I don't trust
it
you.
It was not me.
Oh, yeah, this sounds like a lie.
Because I could have killed Caitlyn at the very beginning then. No. I could have killed you at the very beginning.
I could have killed you at the very beginning. I could have killed Caitlyn at the very beginning. I didn't see Caitlyn for like ages, and I didn't see you until the cafeteria.
Yeah, because I was up in the top left always doing my tasks. They were all up there. Except the one that was in like the left.
Yes, and why were you in the cafeteria then?
Because I have a task at the bottom of the vending machine.
Yeah, that's... Because you said all of your tasks were up there, and now you're saying that one of them was in the cafeteria.
No, I even said last time that there was one in the cafeteria. Yeah. Oh, fine, you just lost.
Whatever. I'm the best liar, you're all welcome.
I caught it at the end.
I am so good.
Seriously, it's that is stop.
I didn't know that I would will be my decision.
But I am so
you at the bay, 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 at the bay.
It's so easy because Michelle just started blaming Beata. Beata started blaming Michelle, and it was everything fell into place.
It's your fault. It's your fault. You accused me. It's your fault.
I wasn't gonna kill Nathan at first. I was not gonna kill Nathan, but then the opportunity was right there, so I'm like, I have to.
Called it before you killed me. I realize your calling card is sabotages.
One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha real smooth. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Get funky with it.